Set some more on fire before that one dies.
So angry. So dead.
Hey, Vault Hunter. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Sorry you had to wake me up. I might have celebrated a little too hard last night after Bloodwing and I raided a Hyperion convoy. Ain't that right, Blood? Easy, girl. So, a Hyperion train is speeding through the Tundra Express. If my intel's good, and it usually is, the Vault Key itself might be on board. My advice? Do what I do. Steal the key, get drunk, pass out.
Without the Vault Key, Jack can't control the Warrior. You gotta hijack that train, soldier. My old friend Tina can help. Go talk to her. Tina's a bomb maker and a friend of mine. I've saved her life a few times and she saved mine even more. She'll help you out, but here's a tip. Don't make any sudden movements there.
The stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun. Goes the bandit. Oh, hi. Rowan told me you were coming. I still owe him for all that bub grub with General Rancid. So you gotta hijack the train, huh? Chaplain, let me introduce you to my lady. Running, 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 I'm running over here. Run, 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 run.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere
else. This here's Mushy Snuggle Bites, and this is Felicia's Sexo Pants. Fine-ass women's could stop that train for yous, but I'ma need their badonkadonks first, and they got stole by the bandits a few days ago. Go get them! Nap time!
Like that! I know Tina can be odd, but she's the most gifted demolitions expert on Pandora. Just do what she asks, and I guarantee she'll help you hijack the train and get the vault key.
You won't last 2 minutes. Thank you.
make some fine-ass damsels who can hijack that train for yous. Seco, this gonna be good. Get your butt out of my workshop, man. I got to be alone for this. I'm a little teapot, bloody and cut. Here is my handle, here is my butt. Whoops. Put a little bomb in a hot ass damsel, blow stuff up and make people die. Squishy. Squishy, squishy, squishy. Oh, damn, you looking good, ladies. Let's get to work. That's right. Twin sisters, man. Oh, take 'em. Take 'em, take 'em, take 'em, take 'em. Just put my damsels near the choo choo track.
Shut them up!
We're playing Great Pan.
Ugh.
Marsh!
Just poke their bellies when you want me to set the explosives off. I gotta do it remotely. Oh, snap, son! I hear the terrain coming! Counting down! 10, 9!
Search the train cars. They're probably keeping the vault key in the most fortified one.
Buy from me if you want to live. I'll patch you up whenever you need it.
Goodbye, Fred. If you talk anywhere else...
Don't worry. If Jack really wanted to protect the vault key, it wouldn't be on a train. He'd have Wilhelm guarding it. dear.
It's a trap! The vault key's not on the train! Abort the mission, soldier! Sorry, but you can't handle Wilhelm. Trust me.
Kid, Wilhelm nearly killed us all in New Haven without taking a scratch. If things get bad, just run. Roland is wrong, Vault Hunter. You can defeat Wilhelm, I promise you.
Stand a chance.
Wilhelm dropped a power core. Be sure to grab it. My sensors tell me it's one of a kind. If you bring it to Roland, Sanctuary's shields will never need to be recharged again.
Whoa. Never seen a power core like that. The one you got from Reese nearly burned out. Why don't you bring it back here? We may not have found the vault key, but at least Sanctuary will be safe a little longer thanks to you.
Wow! Bravo! Champagne! Cheers! High five! Snow clap! You got the damn power core, didn't ya? You've been warned. The kid gloves are coming off. Tighten up the big boy pants because things are gonna get really, really bad for you Vault Hunters.
Sorry about the bad intel, everybody.
Wilhelm nearly defeated the other Vault Hunters a couple of years ago. You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them. Well done.
Intimidating. Slightly arousing. I like it.
Hey, Roland. Handsome Jack here. Remember me? My knight kicked your bandit asses out of New Haven and killed your little pal Lilith. Ringing any bells? Anyway, I hear you and the rest of your little buddies have relocated to Sanctuary. Just wanted to congratulate ya. You've successfully delayed your death by a few months. I'm gonna be real busy mining iridium to charge that vault key I stole from your buddy Tannis, so you guys are gonna be low on my priority list for a while, so, ciao.
As much as I hate...
Hyperion tech. That core you brought us earlier is nearly burnt up. Why don't you pop it out? Now shove in that new core you found harder than a shiv into a Truxican sternum. Sorry, old Crimson Lance saying. Okay, I think we're in business. What the hell?
Hey, you know, I think it's finally time to tell you that little secret. Angel's working for me.
Lowering Sanctuary's shields, Jack. Executing phase shift.
That's not a power core! Raiders, the shields are down! The shields!
Nicely done, Angel. Now, let's kill ourselves some Vault Hunters.
What the hell? Did something just get through the shield?
Shield's down, Rowlett! Oh man, somebody start getting everybody underground!
Everybody, I've got a really bad idea. Scooter, get Sanctuary in the air. Roland, get me some Iridium.
Pretty sure we can't do that without killing, I don't know, everyone in the city. We ain't ready to fly, really.
You got your order, Scooter. Move!
Meet me in the center of town, now! I'm gonna need your help real bad.
It'll get us somewhere.
Alright, I got this one. All you gotta do is hit the last switch.
Never use this much. You might want to hang on to something.
Sorry, kid. That was an accident. I'll see you on the other side, though, I promise. Hit it, Scooter!
Man, this is one of them moments! Catch a ride!
Now, but we don't have a lot of time.
Hunter's just up and trusted Angel. Never occurred to you that she was working for me, did it? I did the same thing to the last four Vault Hunters, but I'll be entirely honest. Tricking you guys this time? Way funnier. Taking the bait and grabbing that power core. It was hard to concentrate on charging the vault key, what with Roland's buddies attacking my iridium mines.
You'll be able to reconnect with your friends after you get through the fridge. of a witch. The door's iced over. Let me help you with that.
Welcome to my humble shop.